We're going to learn how to play Landslide. This is part two. To review, this is the verse section. Right? But going into the chorus, the last chord is going to be a D with an F sharp in the bass.
Well, I've been.
Right? The chorus section, the chords are G, D7 with an F sharp in the bass, E minor, then C, G slash B, A minor 7th, D slash F sharp. Let's look at the right hand picking pattern. It's slightly different.